We start tonight with breaking news. Albuquerque police are investigating an officer-involved shooting in Northeast Albuquerque. Police say it started over a stolen car that led to an altercation. One officer was hit and taken to the hospital. The suspect was also hit. No word on their conditions at this time. We'll update you as we learn more on air and online.